And I was told, Karen, that you've had no boyfriend since birth?
Yeah, it's true.
Totoo. But it's by choice, I'm sure.
Of course. Actually, my mom and my dad were quite strict with me when I was studying. And I understood why. And I also saw that I'm the kind of person who's easily distracted. So I also obeyed them when I was studying because I saw that my education was my priority when I was studying. And then when I grew up, I saw that I would want a marriage the same as my parents. I would not just want to go for anyone. I would really want to invest in the right person.
Wow, yeah. I appreciate that. But as a young, beautiful woman, how did you parry the interested boys?
Oh, yeah.
You know, it's not always easy.
Yeah, it's not.
Diba? So how did you do that?
I told him to wait. And you would really see if that person is willing to wait for you, that person is for you.
Okay.
But they're not here anymore, so maybe they're not the person.
That's true. Yes or no? Are you dating now?
Yes, yes.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you. Tonight, we'll